is such a challenging environment to play against some of the best players in the world. So, you know, my first year is for me all about learning and trying just to absorb as much as I can. And, you know, matches like the one against France where it's long and hard and a lot of ebbs and flows and ups and downs, it's really good for me, you know, and our team to try to battle through that. And it's a really good learning experience. So.